once Yuvipaji was also said, we knew that now we have to change the gaze and get going. And Yuvipaji played amazingly well, and the way he was striking the ball, especially he's coming back after injury and he's middling the ball really nicely. And I was telling someone the other day also that hopefully he's gonna strike big for us, and he did today. And of course, that made a huge difference to reach our total.